Hello, and welcome to the video on the Overview of EcoStruxure Power Device Masterpact MTZ App. The EcoStruxure Power Device has the apps for both low voltage and medium voltage modules. In this video, we will focus primarily on the low voltage LV module of EcoStruxure Power Device. When a circuit breaker trips, earlier, it used to be difficult to figure out what's happening. But now with the EcoStruxure Power Device, I have all the necessary information and actions to ensure safe operations and efficient maintenance for devices in EcoStruxure Power and Grid domains. The Masterpact MTZ app is a powerful app too. Increase power uptime and energy efficiency, and maintain performance, safety, and reliability. The Masterpact MTZ circuit breaker is future-ready and can be monitored and controlled locally with your smartphone using EcoStruxure Power Device Masterpact MTZ app. So, what is Masterpact MTZ app? It is a hyper-modernized wireless human-machine interface that shows information in a more visual and interactive way. It brings extra safety and convenience for breaker operation. The Masterpact MTZ app is a crisis management assistant where it helps you to analyze and solve a problem, thus reducing the troubleshooting cost. It provides step-by-step restoration of power, ensures safety, and minimizes downtime. With this app, you can easily share information and get help quickly. As an electrician, I have used the Masterpact MTZ app during maintenance activities. You can use this in the commission, operation, and maintenance and upgrade phases of a project lifecycle. In the commission phase, a panel builder can set up the Masterpact MTZ app intuitively together with EcoStruxure Power Commission. This app will help the panel builder to speed up last-minute protection setting changes. In the operation and maintenance phases, the facility manager and electrical contractor use the Masterpact MTZ app in their daily operations, checking alarm details, reading information, and operating in absolute safe conditions. In the maintenance phase, the app provides real-time self-diagnosis and health information and gives maintenance suggestions. In a crisis situation, the app's professional power restoration tutorial gives step-by-step guidance to ensure safety and minimize downtime. The Masterpact MTZ app is upgradable without any cost or shutdown of operations. All users can easily use the installed digital modules. There are two ways to download the Masterpact MTZ Smart App. You can scan the QR code on MicroLogic X Control Unit and follow the link on the browser to download the app. You can also search the app by name, Power Device App, in Google Play or the App Store to download. To download and install a Power Device app, you need to have an Android or iOS smartphone with a minimum of Android 5 or iOS 10 installed. Your phone should have an internet connection to access and download the Masterpact MTZ Smart App from the Google Play Store. Lastly, your phone should have a QR code scanner to scan the code on the MicroLogic X device to download the Masterpact MTZ Smart App. Once you have successfully downloaded the app, you need to register using an email account with Schneider Electric to get access to the app. Enter the required details and submit to register. Once registered, log in to get the access. Note that the login credentials are required only for the first-time access. After login, you will be prompted to connect the device using any one mode. There are two wireless communication modes and one wired communication mode available for connecting the device. Using the Bluetooth mode, you can receive information, modify settings, and operate the breaker. To use this connection, the power supply to MicroLogic X and pressing the Bluetooth connection button on MicroLogic X are necessary. This communication mode is applicable on both Android and iOS platforms. Using the NFC mode, you can receive information only. It is mainly used for quick information access, blackout situations, or other situations where potential risk to touch the breaker exists. No need for power supply or touch of the breaker required to turn on the connection. This mode is only applicable on Android phones. The iOS platform has not opened NFC technology yet. Using the USB mode, you can connect via the USB OTG cable. In this mode, you can receive information, modify settings, and operate the breaker. This mode is only applicable on Android. There is one more way to connect to the device. From the MTZ circuit breaker, you directly scan the QR code after the registration, and directly the device identification screen of MTZ app will appear. I have already started using this app. Go ahead and download this app and use its benefits. Thanks for watching.